The Hurricanes raced the Stanley Cup in 2006 and will take to the ice again tonight in Raleigh, North Carolina. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, right before game time here. It's an interesting sport in that sometimes your star players only play a third of the time. Do they ever make a contribution, though?
Well, you need them, Doc, to make those big contributions. Star players are a real important cog to the success of your team, because if you don't have a lot of them, you're not going to have much success.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Scott Darling, born near Chicago, raised a Hawks and Cubs fan, with the Blackhawks set NHL records for the longest time and most saves in relief without allowing a goal, and a Stanley Cup with them in 2014. Coaching staff has faith here. He can get better in this one after losing the last one. The Avs get the first play.
Colorado is coming off a loss. In order to find success, they're going to need to get back to the basics.
Carolina's in possession as they move up the wing. Hangs on to recovery by Niederreiter. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Shoots, score!
Guys, after the first goal is scored, whether the team that scored is going to continue to attack or whether they'll sit back a little bit.
Keith put his team ahead 1-0.
It doesn't get any better than that when you get off to an early lead.
They've got the draw.
Keith's goal, his fifth of the season. Scored by number four.
Solid work there by Fall.
By number 21.
That one's cornered on the dump. Dogged determination there by Gabriel Landeskog. Colorado's controlling the play in the neutral zone. Scooped up by Fall. On to Niederreiter. slid to Keith. Not there!
Oh, that shot exploded off the stick. Just over the net.
That one right off his hand. Lobs it. Fired one and it got the post.
Another goal would go a long way to being able to take the foot off the pedal a little bit here, but the game stays close as this puck doesn't go in.
And the referee's whistle has stopped play. A little under 3 minutes played in the first. The Hurricanes lead 1-0. Good job on the draw. The Avs skated up on the side. Let's it go. Wonderful stop. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
Darling's butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save all day.
The Avs prevailing on the faceoff. As that point passes well. May not have intended it, but it hit it. And now it's directed to Niederreiter. The Hurricanes with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Chip to Pesci. Shoots one. Made the save. Couldn't retain possession. Look out, here it comes.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
Keith's position here allows him to deliver a devastating hit.
Critical faceoff win at that point. Save! In with it now. Doesn't get the shot off. Got it all.
What a save and tight. Barely had time to react, but he makes the stop.
Keith pickpocketed again. Nice work done with the stick there. Muscled long to Fleury. At the front of the net. That puck hit him on the way to the net. And freezes play for the whistle. Carolina's quick on the draw. Passes to the slot. It's a point hammer shot. Score! Off the iron and in.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
I'd like to see every shot go off the goal post and into the net. There are too many that hit the post and go out. This one hits and goes in.
Loose puck did not go very well there. Puck free, roadblock by Niederreiter. Carolina's in the neutral zone along the wing. Gives it to the point. Laid on to Falk. Able to get behind the net. A shot. Routine save, but a necessary one. Let's a shot go. And a save. Blocked. Setting it up. On the half boards to Simmons. A heater. Score! He got the post with that one.
just had this feeling, Doc, that eventually, with all that work, they were gonna score.
They say the post is the goalie's friend. Sometimes your friend disappoints you. This hits the post, and it goes into the net.
A little under 7 minutes remaining here in the first. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Neutral zone faceoff 1. Possession established here. Steps across that line. Fires! Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
Shoots one. Amazing save. Centering pass. Possession in the zone. Oh, feeds it in front. Recollected. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. The Hurricanes are driving it from the wing. Simmons is tripped up. That should be a penalty.
2 goals so far, Doc. He's out there vying for the third one to give him the hat trick.
Colorado sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's triple.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Carolina's getting their first chance of the game on the power play. Colorado's prevailed on another faceoff. The Avs through the neutral zone controlling the play.
He's out of the net to handle that one.
Hamilton's trying to work his way ahead. Pitching this one to Simmons. Right in front. Thrown to the slot. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
First period has come to a close. Some plotting of strategy for the second in one. 20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
Carolina's up, Doc.
Period begins, and one team still is short. Got it at the point. Shoots. Oh, what a save. Couldn't make it through. Can't retain possession. Cleared out of the zone. They get ready for another attack on this power play. Picks it up back there. Cuts the pass.
The Hurricanes have a decided advantage in this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Carries it on in from center. Lets it go. Handled with the stick. Smart recovery by Falk. A successful clear. Colorado's going back to get restarted with their advantage. The Avs leave their own end. Propelled to Barry. Sails it. Stood up all the way and blocked it. The puck goes out of the zone, and so they'll have to reset at center. To Slavin. Puck is thrown to Keith. Hammers one. Good save there. Terrific determination by Simmons. Good shot.
Doc, these are chances that keep you up at night. A shot from the slot and he misses by that much. Gotta do way better than that.
It's dumped in. Nice work by Falk. Looking to Simmons. Pass attempt to Niederreiter. Gets in, looks over his options here. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Usually when you see shove it and push it after a whistle, it leads up to something bigger, and I mean a lot bigger.
Simmons has been such a dynamic player for them over the last couple of weeks. Every game his point streak gets stretched out. He's in the middle of everything offensively for them. This team can't win anything if he can't contribute.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Loose puck blocked off by Niederreiter. Long lead pass to Falk.
right above the goalie's shoulder off the crossbar.
The Hurricanes are having one of those nights where everything goes their way. You never want these to end because they don't happen that frequently.
Colorado's taking that neutral zone faceoff. The Hurricanes up the wing are moving the puck. Gathered up by Simmons. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Outstanding body contact.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
On to Niederreiter. Gains the zone.
Niederreiter's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Colorado's controlling the play in the neutral zone. Faceoff upcoming. Offside. Has collected another victory on the faceoff. Gains that offensive line. Directed on. Pad save. To Simmons.
Simmons is a popular guy when he's on the ice. His teammates want the puck. He's passing it beautifully. He's got two assists.
Using the point. And moved down to Niederreiter. Slot shot. And he missed it.
He hammered that puck and it just missed.
A shot. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Shoots. Pad save. Passes it back to the point. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Tries in front. Just missed the net with that one. Puck collected. Carried through center ice by Landeskog. Great shooting lane. Colorado's in their own end, and they've got it. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. He got a piece of that one.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Broken stick, rotten luck. Terrific save. The stick failed him. Forks it to Simmons. Can't find a lane. He lost it, but got it back. Collected by Simmons. The Hurricanes are moving the puck through the neutral zone. A backhand shot. Great save. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Carolina's got that faceoff win. Save. Barry's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Goes back deep for it. The Hurricanes have it along the side at mid-ice. Scorches one. Save! Slid to Soderberg. Pitching it to Kunitz. Shoots. Got the save there. The second period is in the books, along with a lot of goals and maybe more coming up in the third. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Hurricanes have had their way offensively, putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
Carolina's along the wing at center ice. Chip to Keith. At least he protected his goaltender. Up to the point. Took that right away. And ring more bells on that one. One after another.
He was in control on both of those saves.
Hurricanes get the draw. And down to Niederreiter. Feeds the point. A great wrist shot. Paddled aside. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Score! And so the rookie has another column to put a one in. And that is hat tricks.
His first hat trick. Congratulations. What a first year in the league.
What an unbelievable night in his rookie NHL season. 3 goals, his first hat trick. Everything he shot tonight went in, and he will remember this for a long time.
And so for the first time, he has a hat trick in this league, and his team resumes play. The Hurricanes from the neutral zone start to work. Gets that one on across. Let's it go. That shot came from nowhere.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
He takes that point pass. Lets it go. Saved there. Holds on and gets that whistle. Defensive zone win. Gathered up again by Johnson. Puck loose, denied by the defense. To the point it comes. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Directing that one to Simmons. Tries to get it on net. A dangerous shot off the mask. A rocket. And yet another save. How does he do that? Under 6 minutes have transpired in the third. Carolina's game plan has worked perfectly. Boy, they couldn't have dreamed they'd get this many, though. A point blast! Not through! Snapping a pass to Niederreiter. The Hurricanes skated up on the side. Let's it go! Oh, and he robbed him!
Perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. 3 goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
Ray, he's certainly one of the 3 stars in my book. They won that draw. And thrown down to Keith. The stick broke on the shot. Great save. What a distraction. Gathered up again by Fall. The Hurricanes have it at center ice. Skill play by Simmons. Good place to shoot from. Wonderful stop. The Avs with possession in the neutral zone. And he dumps it in. To Simmons. Through center. Leads that charge into the zone. Waits from the corner.
The Hurricanes are trying to protect this shutout here late in the third period for their goaltender, who has had an outstanding night.
Laid on to Girard. Swept on to Nemeth. Propelled to Andrighetto. Saved with the pad.
The Red Wings are up next for these guys, Doc, and they'll need to keep their heads down and focused on executing their game plan if they're going to come out with a W.
Clean win on the draw. Carolina's got it in the defensive zone. In the slot. Turn the wrist shot. Solid glove save. The Avs possess the play in no man's land. Puck's loose, mishandled. On to Keith. Moved along and in. Shutout positioning by Kunitz. Carolina's setting up an offense from the wing. And he picks it up. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. On through the corner. Slid to Nemeth. And a save. Skill play by Niederreiter.
Brings it in for an attack.
To Jost. Chip to Fleury. And that one's passed up the wing to Simmons.
Can start the attack going in the zone.
It's dumped in.
Taken over again.
From the outside. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain.
Boy, that puck was really humming off the stick. Unfortunately, it missed the net badly.
Laid on to Pesci. Big shot from the point. Great save. He covers and holds on. Solid win of the draw. Slid back across from one point to the other. That shot came from just 6 inches.
The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
Use that big goalie stick well. 1 minute. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Takes that pass from the other point. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
Trying to go to Nieto.
The Avs are at the wing in neutral ice. Let's it go. Oh, that one hit someone on the way.